preparation for disaster, and that's courage.
Courage!
That's it, courage.
Real shit!
That's it, that's it. Now you can, of course, go get prepared for the flood, just buy yourself a boat.
I'm a sailor,
I mean, it really is just that simple. You know, when Katrina hit, they didn't show you the people that had speedboats and yachts and shit, because that would have been too easy on your heart, just seeing people riding down the street in boats. But I tell you this, Haiti got hit hard. That was crazy for Haiti. Japan just got hit hard. But let me say something, though. We all gathering money to send to Japan. Do you realize how rich Japan is right now?
Yeah!
I mean, I don't want to sound insensitive because, of course, you know, an earthquake is an earthquake. You get hit with that shit, I don't care how much money you got, you go under. But just take a look at how we act toward disaster. It's like disaster is like becoming a celebrity thing now. Where every time some disaster comes, some comedian, some rapper, some singer jumps up, oh, we gotta raise money. It's starting to get ridiculous when you're raising money for a country that holds all of your debt.
Exact shit.
Do you realize how much Japan owns of America? Owns, like owns shit. It's either them or Saudi Arabia, and if it's not them, it's China. Now listen, again, I ain't trying to be insensitive, but we're going through a disaster right here in the United States of America.